market, San Fernando market. What used to be the San Fernando market? Check, 1, 2, check. Check 1, 2.
Very good day. The name is Gerard Ramarak, Sanitation Foreman 3, San Fernando City Corporation, attached to the Public Health Department. Today, the Public Health Department, and by extension the San Fernando City Corporation, embarked on two projects. Primarily, general cleaning and sanitizing of the boat markets, Marabella Market, and the Central Market at Mukarapo Street. For today, operations or activities went smoothly. We are currently doing washing activities and at the Marabella Market, and at the Mukarapo Street Market, which is Central Market, we have moved between 5 a.m. and now over 20 loads of bulk waste, unwanted materials that we had at the Central Market, from stalls, unwanted stalls, broken stalls, rotted stalls, as the case may be. And the workers have been here since 7 a.m. The market cleaners have been here since 7 a.m. this morning. And getting the waste out of the market, we embarked on general washing. We're going to do some baiting and also deodorizing at the end of today's activities. It is estimated that this exercise will continue, I believe, until about 6 p.m. or 7 p.m. thereabouts. Thank you.